Asset management takes over once a loan is completed. Our main role is to make sure that drawdowns are processed quickly. We provide assistance with redemptions, whether that's a full redemption or partial redemption of a loan. And occasionally, we can assist with any extensions or refinances.
To ensure a good borrower-lender relationship, I think it's very important to be transparent with each other. An example of this would be during the drawdown process, when I'd always give a date to the borrower when they can expect to receive payments. This manages expectations.
The asset management team endeavour to be in touch on a regular basis. There's a big onus on being proactive as well as reactive.